plays this to Eliash. Puck knocked off his stick, but right to Ilya Kovalchuk. Devils set up here. Played in front, deflected high as Parise provided the redirection in front of Reimer and taken away by the Devils again. Parise able to send it behind the net. Gunnarsson delivers a check on David Clarkson. Fanuf trying to wind it out of the zone. Can't do it. Kept in by Larson. In front, Parise, they score! What a goal, David Clarkson in front, and the Devils lead 2-0.
Oh, what a play. David Clarkson should probably have two, but here he gets one because he's smart enough to take his time and go back. But look at this play here. Now, I want you to look at this guy up top here. Watch what he does when the puck comes back to him. Everybody's going to charge. These guys are coming hard, right? So he says he looks off here, but then watch what he does. This guy was even coming up, but it's a quick down low pass. And when Parise was all alone, the Leaf defenseman panicked a little bit, charged him, and that left Clarkson all alone in front. And David just knew what he had to do. He waited, went back against the grain, and buried it.